So ladies and gentlemen, my name again is Elia Kweku Chibi. We are going to be talking to one of Ghana's finest artists by far. One of my favorites, actually. And none other than Dako Vibes.
Yo, what's going on?
Whoa, Charlie. Prior to now, I went through some of your songs that I like personally.
Yeah.
And the first question I asked you is, what type of music did you listen when you were growing up?
I would say my house is the kind of house that loves music. Mm. So I grew up listening to like different types of music, hip hop, hip life, high life, jazz beats.
Nice.
Everything that is on CD, we used to listen to. Yeah.
But so is there a possibility that we're going to be seeing Dako Vibes one day just do a gospel music?
Because I have a gospel music called Bless Me featuring Kitty. If you listen to the instrumentation, you listen to the lyrics and everything, it's actually real gospel song. Mm. Like this is the real gospel song that I used to listen to when I was growing up. This is the kind of gospel song that can change your life.
Dako, let's talk about your shows.
Yeah, so like this December, I'm 5th December in London. I'll be headlining my first ever show in London. So all my fans, friends and families listening to me right now, if you're in London, if you have friends or anyone there, talk to them about it. Let everyone pull up in their numbers because I have a special surprise for you guys, man.
Mm. Apart from 5th December in the UK, is there any other show or any other event?
Most of my friends will be doing their concerts. Lamem Gang will also be hosting the Crusade on the 20th of December.
Yeah.
So you guys should stay tuned for that one. And that's our own show. I'm not waiting for nobody.
Anybody, yeah.
And then anyone else who's going to be booking us for shows, I mean, we did. Brother, me, I know they look another man. Yeah. I know go throw a stone, then I hide my hands. Yeah. My life, if be moving me, I be bad a man. Yeah. I be ghetto boy, me, I be bad a man.
Talis, je m'appelle, man.
That's
the
current
banger, man.
Yeah, what's your name? And no, if you have a chance of French for your school, okay, pantalon, que poisson, que les bougies, que les bien. Get one or two lines early. She get a whole sentence. One your shabwak, but I will come out to Masala. I don't come out. Sala,
you don't believe me. But Charlie, je m'appelle. How long did it take you to put this together?
For je m'appelle as a project, I'll say it took me a whole year. One whole year because, like, I already had a song. It took us like a few days for my brother Davido to record a song and then shoot the video.
Okay,
but then it took us a whole year for us to complete everything, like master the record, finish the video.
Right from the start of the preparation of Je M'appelle, was the intent to have Davido on there? Because I'm saying that because you guys are usually more around whiskey.
Yeah.
So was the intent to have Davido on there, or it just so happened?
Yeah. So the way it happened, we say I met Davido in a club. Oh. You know, we love to party. Twist.
Okay, Twist. Nice.
Yeah, we like to party. So I met him. I was like, "Big bro, working on my new stuff. I need to come to see you since you're in Ghana. I'll play you some stuff." Mm-hmm. So I played him a couple songs. He heard Je M'appelle. He helped him that one.
You heard any other lyrics for the video?
The gun part, yeah.
Okay,
apart so that from part that. Was all part of the song, but I really like that part, so.
And he picked it up himself?
Yeah, he picked that part. I was like, he really loved this part, so we should rehearse this part, and then he sings it again. So we did that, and then he
over
did it easily.
Over again.
Yeah.
Over and over again. Yeah. But first, sing your verse. Give me a freestyle, like.
You get bad mind, no be say you be badass.
Come on, what tell the world what you manche? One yelling when guru one day. Money sweet, but getting me the problem. Open your mind, be your wildness. No one know you what we never back up. Run the enemy up, smoke like jungle party is a linker. Chi open chemical.
Dab dabido.
Min sumabo, eh? Check it out, me atabo. Check it out, me check it. Je m'appelle, m'appelle, je m'appelle.
If you bad mind, no be say you be baddest. Come on, what tell the world what you manche? One yell and when good one day. Money sweet, but get to me the problem. Open your mind, it be your wildness. No one knows you what, we never back up. Roll the enemy up, smoke like ganja. Jungle party is a liquor.
Are you going to be seeing a tour, you know, for Je m'appelle, or is it, you know?
I have this tour that I'm planning on, Vibes to the World tour that we are planning. So we are starting next year. It's going to be, we are doing Ghana, Nigeria, London, the US, Amsterdam, like Europe, like everywhere.
So the project, I want to probe a bit. Is it an EP? Is it an album?
This is my second album. Yes. This is my second album I'm working on at the moment. Yeah.
Have any big names on there? I know you don't want to talk about, but any surprises on there apart from Je m'appelle that Davido is equally.
I mean, Je m'appelle is the biggest surprise that I have for you guys, and I know you guys are still surprised. So be surprised till the next one.
Talking about Davido, right?
Yeah.
I think yesterday he celebrated his birthday, but 2 or 3 days before that time.
Yeah.
Then they call out people to send Sendo. I realized that's the ritual. He was so freaking happy. Oh, send Lenoko.
I'll be Ghanaian artist. So what do you expect?
This one. You talk something.
Bro, yeah, I'll be Ghanaian artist.
Now, this is a whole topic we can't talk about. This is a whole topic. What do you mean by you be Ghanaian artist?
I mean, it's self-explanatory. It's not self-explanatory. Oh, honestly, I'm not the kind of person who's coming to, like, be talking plenty about, like, politics or whatever is going on. But, like, honestly and truly, you and I, as you and my brother, it is not be something we have to tell you about. And everyone who's listening to us right now, nice. I know if I come and talk plenty to come and share my opinion, you know what's happening.
Exactly.
So if I say I be Ghana artist, as David will talk, if you get sense, you will hear.
You will know. How has the industry treated you so far?
I mean, I don't see any industry anywhere. The only industry that I see is the one that I'm building around my craft. Based off my platforms that I have and every other thing that I have, I'm building my own industry in a way. So if you are listening to the songs that my friends and I, everyone is listening to, it's around our industry. The kind of music that we create, there's no industry for it out here, or I don't know about it. Like, I don't know, but we have our own industry, and then we are capitalizing on that to multiply the numbers that we have. Yeah, so I mean, the game is numbers. So if we can all right now have your own numbers and then monetize your own numbers, that's where I want to focus my energy on.
Exactly. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, we had a very, very interesting conversation with Daco Vibes of La Meme Gang.
You
be talented, Papa.
Thank you so much.
Any which ways, my name has always been Elio Kweku Chibib. Je m'appelle.
Je m'appelle.
Je m'appelle Elio Kweku Chibib.
Tu t'appelles. You ask me. Comment tu t'appelles?
Comment tu t'appelles?
Bon, bah, ben, aguette, tu t'appelles la paix.
Le pantalon.
Dede.
Je
tue. La tige.
Charlie, thank you so much.
Thanks for having me.
It was nice, guys. Bless you, bless you. Big up. Daco Vibes in the building. Bless up.
You get bad mind, no be say you be baddest. Come on, tell the world what you manche. One yell and when good one day. Money sweet, but get to me the problem. Open your mind, it be your wildness. No one knows you what, we never back up. Roll the enemy up, smoke like ganja. Jungle party is a liquor.